Hey Gil, thank you so much. I think your story is super interesting and inspiring, and thanks for sharing your time with us. So I found that over the years, like some youth who have an interest in tech aren't ready for the IT ready in terms of like their math skills or even just like the amount of studying that it requires. And so is there like if someone is not even ready for that, like what is something that they can do to figure out maybe a job to figure out if tech is right for them, like whether it's, working in a cell phone store or Best Buy or something. What are your ideas for, I guess that's a question for Gil and Lanise, but whoever wants to answer.
Well, working at a cell phone store, Best Buy, you're not really doing tech. You're just selling products. So they might want you to know what the specifications are, but that's just stuff you're going to memorize. Most of them don't know what they're talking about. When it comes to math, believe it or not, you don't really have to know math to go into tech unless you want to become like a computer science major or a computer engineer. Then you're going to have to learn a lot of math, but that's going to be the route that requires you to go to college. If you just want to go into an entry-level help desk type of job and start working your way up, you're really not going to do math. Like, I've been doing it for 18 years and I've never really applied anything greater than adding 2 + 2 or 4 + 4 or, something real simple like that to help me out with my career, in terms of just going straight from the help desk to what I do now. But to get interested in IT, I always tell people to just go take a free course like you guys are offering, or go study for the IT fundamental certification exam, because that is exactly what that certification is primarily designed to do, to see if anybody has an interest in IT. And plus, that certification is like only $123 compared to the $400 you're going to have to pay to get the A plus, and then the price just keeps going up and up and up from there. So that's what I tell people to do if they really want to figure out if they're interested in IT, is start there, look on YouTube, go to Udemy, or go sign up to a program like this and just, see if it piques your interest from there.